I'm Tom van Hulten. I'm working at Growth Balance Advising Company. We are doing this trial for Peter Hof. The main goal of this experience is to get the highest yield with the less of water. My responsibility is to make sure that the crops are growing well and keep healthy.
I'm Dr. Jacqueline Baar. I'm the founder and owner of the independent advising agency BioMyGreen, specialized in sustainable soil technology. The main goal of this experiment is to investigate whether we can grow crops like tomatoes, cucumbers, etc. With as less possible water use as possible. It's very interesting to use low quantity of water because one of the big issues worldwide is the limitation of water. In this project, the function I have is giving advice on the use of sustainable soil technology, particularly with plant beneficial fungi that act as biofertilizers. The mycorrhizal fungi is a fungus that brings over the nutrients and the water to the roots, so it's connected, and then the roots take up the nutrients and the water, bring it up to the shoots, to the green parts of the plants, and in exchange, the plants provide sugars from the photosynthesis to the fungus. The substrate you see here is mixed with the mycorrhiza.
With this vegetable trial, we are testing several species of mycorrhiza fungi. We have treated this soil with mycorrhiza. We are going to do three periods of crops. We use pepper and paprika, we're sowing them the first time, then we're sowing tomato, then we're sowing cucumber and courgette. We are covering the seed with perlite. This is a natural product made out of stone. We grow the young plants in the covered greenhouse because of the climate. Young plants cannot make their own climate because you have less leaves. We transplant them in the big greenhouse 5 or 6 weeks after sowing.